Next, coming to vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is also known as an anti-pernicious anemia vitamin. Okay, it is a unique vitamin. Okay, synthesized by only microorganisms and not by animals and plants. Okay, it is a hematopoietic vitamin. And next, coming to the point, it is also known as Casil intrinsic factor. Okay, extrinsic factor of Casil or okay, here Casil intrinsic factor is connected with internal absorption of cobalamin. Okay, it is also known as cyanocobalamin. Okay, and let's discuss about chemistry. Vitamin B12 is the only vitamin with a complex structures. It is the only vitamin with a complex structure. Okay, the empirical formula of vitamin B12 is that is nothing but cyanocobalamin is C63 excuse me H90 N14 O14 and PCO. Okay, see, this is the structure. The its chemical formula is C63 H90 N14O14PCO. Okay, the structure of vitamin B12 consists of a chlorine ring with a central cobalt atom. The chlorine ring is almost similar to the tetrapyrrole ring structure found in the other porphyrin compounds, example heme with ferrous and chlorophyll with magnesium. Okay, and next, the chlorine ring has four pyrrole units just like a porphyrin. And two of pyrrole units A and D are directly bound to each other, whereas the other two B and C are directly bound to are held by methylene bridges. Okay, it is held by methylene bridge, and these are directly see these A and D. I kept in reverse. Okay, see here. Okay, in this way I explain. B and C are directly bound to each other, whereas other two A and D are held by methylene bridge. Okay, the groups, namely methyl as acetamide and propynamide, are the substituents on the pyrrole ring. Okay, the groups, namely methyl, propynamide, acetamide and propynamide, are the substituents on the pyrrole ring. Okay, methyl, acetamide and propynyl rings. Okay, next, coming to the point, vitamin B12 has cobalt atom in the coordination state of 6. Cobalt present at the center of the chlorine ring is bonded to 4 pyrrole nitrogens. Okay, it is bonded to 4 pyrrole. These are the pyrrole rings. These are the nitrogen atom. Okay, this 4 pyrrole nitrogen rings, nitrogen atoms are bonded with the cobalt. Okay, nitrogens. Cobalt also holds dimethyl benzimidazole, containing ribose 5-phosphate, but dimethyl benzimidazole containing ribose 5-phosphate and amino isopropanol, binds with D ring of chlorine. The cobalt atom also possesses a 6th substituent group located above the plane of chlorine ring. The substituent group may be one of the following. Okay. Cyanide, predominant in cyanocobalamin B12A, hydroxyl in hydroxycobalamin B12B, nitrate in nitrocobalamin B12C. There are two coenzyme forms of vitamin B12, 5' deoxy adenosyl cobalamin. Here cyanide is replaced by 5' deoxy adenosine, forming an unusual carbon cobalt compound. Next, methyl cobalamin is in which cyanide is replaced by methyl group. Okay. Next, the vitamin B12 is present in the diet in a bond form to proteins. B12 is liberated by the enzyme. Okay. In the stomach. The dietary source of B12 is known as extrinsic factor of Kassel. Stomach secretes a special protein called intrinsic factor. It is a glycoprotein with a molecular weight around 50,000 daltons. Intrinsic factor is resistant to proteolytic digestive enzymes. Intrinsic factor generally forms a dimer, binds strongly with 1 or 2 moles of vitamin B12. Okay, this binding protects vitamin B12 against its uptake and use by bacteria. Okay, next coming to the point, biochemical functions. Most of them are found in bacteria such as glutamate, mutase, ribonucleotide reductase, etc. Okay. There are only 2 reactions in mammals that are dependent on vitamin B12. They are synthesis of methionine from homocysteine and isomerization of methyl melanoin coenzyme A to succinyl coenzyme B. Here, in synthesis of methionine from homocysteine, vitamin B12 as methylcobalamin is used in this reaction. Okay. This is an important reaction involving N5-methyl tetrahydrofolate from which tetrahydrofolate is liberated. Okay, this metabolic step signifies the interrelation between vitamin B12 and folic acid. Okay, examples such as homocysteine methyl transferase. Okay, this is the enzyme. Isomerization of methyl melanyl coenzyme A to succinyl coenzyme A. The degradation of odd chain fatty acids, certain amino acids like valine, isoleucine, etc., and pyrimidines like thymine and uracil, produced directly or through the mediation of propionyl coenzyme A, an important compound methyl melanyl coenzyme A. Okay, this is converted by the enzyme methyl melanyl coenzyme A mutase to succinyl coenzyme A. In the presence of B12 coenzyme. Okay, deoxyadenosylcobalamin in the presence of B12 and coenzyme, and also in the presence of deoxyadenosylcobalamin. This deoxyadenosylcobalamin reaction involves hydrogen transfer and intramolecular rearrangement. Okay, in B12 deficiency, methyl melanyl coenzyme accumulates and is excreted in urine as methyl malonic acid. Okay, dietary sources of vitamin B12 are foods of animal origin are the only sources for vitamin B12. Okay, the other sources are liver, milk, kidney, curd, eggs, fish, pork and chicken. Curd is a better source than milk due to synthesis of B12 by lactobacillus. Okay, next coming to the point, deficiency disorders. Okay, here the most important disease associated with vitamin B12 is pernicious anemia. It is characterized by low hemoglobin levels, decreased number of erythrocytes and neurological manifestations. Okay, the excretion of methyl malonic acid is in urine, and estimation of serum B12 level are used to assess B12 deficiency. Okay, autoimmune destruction of gastric parietal cells that secrete intrinsic factor. In the absence of intrinsic factor, vitamin B12 cannot be absorbed. Okay, hereditary malabsorption of vitamin B12, partial or total gastrectomy. These individuals become intrinsic factor deficient. Insufficient production of intrinsic factor or gastric HCl occasionally seen in older people. Dietary deficiency of B12 is seen among the strict vegetarians of low socio-economic group in the developing countries. Okay, this is the deficiency disorders of vitamin B12, which is nothing but cyanocobalamin. It is a hematopoietic vitamin. Okay, next coming to the vitamin, energy releasing vitamin, pantothenic acid. It is a vitamin B5. Okay, In Greek, pantos means everywhere. Okay, formally known as chick antidermatitis factor. Chick antidermatitis factor, which is widely distributed in nature, and its metabolic metabolic role as coenzyme A is also widespread. Okay, next chemistry. Pantothenic acid consists of two components, pantoic acid and beta alanine, held together by a peptide linkage. Okay, pantothenic acid consists of two components, pantoic acid and beta alanine, which are held together by a peptide linkage. Okay, next. Next, coming to the point, dietary sources of pantothenic acid. Pantothenic acid is one of the most widely distributed vitamins found in plants and animals. The rich sources are egg, liver, meat, yeast, milk, etc. Okay. Next, coming to the point, biochemical functions. The functions of pantothenic acid are excreted through coenzyme A or coenzyme A for acetylation. Okay. Coenzyme A is a central molecule involved in all the metabolisms, okay, like carbohydrate metabolism, lipid metabolism, and protein metabolism. It plays a unique role in integrating various metabolic pathways. Okay, more than 70 enzymes that depend on coenzyme A are known. Okay, examples such as pyruvate dehydrogenase, alpha ketoglutarate dehydrogenase, thiokinase, maybe major examples. Okay. Deficiency disorders of pantothenic acid are it is a surprise to biochemists that despite the involvement of pantothenic acid as coenzyme A in a great number of metabolic reactions, its deficiency manifestations have not been reported in humans. Okay, not in humans. This may be due to the widespread distribution of this vitamin, or the symptoms of pantothenic acid may be similar to other vitamin deficiencies. Okay, the burning feet syndrome with pantothenic acid deficiency, that is nothing but pain and numbness in the toes, sleeplessness, fatigue, etc. Pantothenic acid deficiencies in experimental animals results in anemia, fatty liver, decreases steroid synthesis, etc. Okay, this is the overview of pantothenic acid vitamin B5. Thank you.